steal, or almost a 5 second count, into Barber. They couldn't follow it. Picked off by Christmas. Headman pass to Ennis. Now to Fear against Lewis. Rises and lays it in. It's tipped. It's basket interference. Scored the goal for the lead. The Orange are up 56-55. 6.7 seconds left. CJ Fair and company have come through one more time.
And nobody has timeouts left, so Syracuse got a guard right now.
Now they need a stop. Lewis over midcourt. Hands off to the star Warren. Contested shot. It's online. It's short. It's batted away. A shot at the horn is not in time. And the Orange are still unbeaten. You have got to be kidding me. It's 56-55 to 25-0. Absolute miracle here at the Carrier Dome.